What is abstract art? Abstract art is a multifaceted style or genre of art. It includes a diverse range of forms, including painting, sculpture, photography, design, and so on. Abstract art is essentially non-representational. This means it does not depict objective reality or the world as we see it. It is an art style where visible things from our world play no part. This is what makes abstract art ambiguous and therefore open to individual and subjective interpretation, provided you are able to read it. It is a language on its own with symbols and meanings, so think of it as learning a whole new language altogether. By the end of this course, you will be fluent in reading, interpreting, and talking abstract art. What defines abstract art? Abstraction is essentially an approach to making art. It is any form that does not objectively or accurately depict visual reality. It is the exact opposite of figurative art. Basically, an image represents what we can see with the eye. Whereas with abstract art, the image does not represent what we can see with our eyes. It actually represents things that are not visible to the human eye, but are beyond the canvas and beyond physical reality. There is an argument in art circles that no art can be non-representational or non-objective, meaning that art has to, by its nature, represent something. So if it does not represent an object or reality, then what does it represent? It represents concepts and ideas, including philosophy, psychology, emotion, spirituality, social and environmental issues, and so on. Now, how were these ideas articulated? This was done via schools of thought or art movements. Each art movement had a specific common philosophy or goal, followed by a group of artists. These art movements created the history of art as we know it today. Each movement lasted anywhere from a few years to a few decades. Art movements were an iterative process, just like apps these days. Some well-known abstract art movements were abstract expressionism, action painting, the steel, color field painting, and so on. Some renowned artists representing these art movements were Jackson Pollock, Mark Rothko, Joan Mitchell, Vasily Kandinsky, Pierre Mondrian, and many more. We'll dive into their works and each abstract art movement going forward. So let's get started.